critical is this state of being. And it's in that Aiki state that Aiki flows. And then Aiki produces whatever. And if somebody grabs your wrist, it'll probably produce an Aiki technique. But if you've got a paintbrush in your hand, it'll produce something with that. All right? So the question is, how do we talk about this state? Which even that's the wrong word because it's not static. So again, if you can just hold it really loose and stay with the experience, I think you'll get the feeling, right? One of the Deshi said, Osensei always said you must stand on the floating bridge of heaven or you cannot do Aikido.
But we didn't know where the floating bridge
was or how to stand on it. So we just kept applying techniques to each other. Everyone's view of Aikido is right for them. We're just having a conversation. I'm not telling anyone what they should do or think. But to me, that's exactly what happened, is that a bunch of people left repeating the techniques that they saw Sensei doing, not doing the practice of Aikido, doing what I call Aikiwaza. Some of you may know Bill Gleason, old friend of mine, and he said when he got there, Osensei had just died. And all the Deshi, you could feel it, all the Deshi had something special. He said, but then the next generation of their students, it was pretty much gone. All right, now I'm going to get really snotty, and I'm just going to ask you to bear with me for a minute and say, I think they took the wrong path. I think that the heart and the sincerity with which they train, I call it beyond expectation. And to me, it's just unfortunate that they didn't have this other piece, or however we want to talk about it, because while you're doing the techniques, you could be doing this practice we were just doing, right? Or the one we were actually doing before you even started moving or anything with your partner. Just getting into a better place with yourself, getting to know yourself more, and then connecting more with the universe, understanding more about how the universe works. And then at moments, and I'm going to guess, it showed up when your partner and you were moving, and there was no force, and there was no effort. And it wasn't exactly you doing it, just like it isn't you breathing exactly, but it is you. Or is it? I don't know. How do you want to talk about it?